just, no, we do not charge for our sketches right now. We're actually, before opening, we're just doing free sketches for some practice. Oh, you would like a sketch? Okay. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I think I can do that. Is there any certain requests? Okay. Yeah, let's get started. If you want to just kind of sit there, relax. And then there's some drinks over here. Yeah, right over there. Yep. Okay. So we'll start. I'll just explain what I'm doing here. We'll start with your hair. Do only need to look once, but I like to just cover my bases and make sure I'm getting you the best picture of yourself that I can possibly get. That's good. Pieces yet. Sometimes you just gotta let it flow through you. This is actually turning out pretty good. I'm pretty proud of this one. The finishing touches can make or break your art. See, I would consider myself an expert because, I've only been doing it for 2 days, but art has always been in my blood. That's why I can make a business. Yeah. That's why I feel like my business can be successful. Such a great feeling when the art is just flowing through you. It's like a great getaway. Oh yeah, that's good. Yeah, I got one more thing, and then I will be able to share your self-portrait. Just a little bit of touches here and there. This is your self-portrait from Zigzag Sketches. Yeah, what do you mean? How is this not good? What do you mean it doesn't look anything like you? If you were in medieval times, this would look like you. What? That doesn't look like hair to you. You and as a mythical creature you don't know. This is like